Hello, my name's Scuba, and this is my first attempt at a gameplay commentary. Bethesda Game Studios presents Horse-Drawn Cart Adventures 5 Skyrim. So it looks like we're in a cart. Some other guys. Looks like their arms are bound. Am I going to jail?
Hey, you.
Hey.
Finally awake.
I sure am, buddy.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Uh-huh.
Walked right into that Imperial ambush.
Wankers.
Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy.
Am I a Stormcloak?
They hadn't been looking for you. I'd stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Oh, I'm not a Stormcloak.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion.
High King?
They captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
My liege.
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
This guy's a thief.
No, this can't be happening.
I think he would have stolen some
happening.
Better shoes.
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Uh-oh.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnerev, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves.
Hey.
I bet they had something to do with this.
I'm gonna be an elf. Don't be racist against the elves.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
Need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
I'm gonna steal.
Inside the house.
I'm gonna steal everything in that house.
Yes,
all that, all the kids' toys, all of it. It's all mine.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Game over. It's a quick game.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Let's go up two at a time. It'll be hilarious.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
What the hell is a Jarl?
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Hey, told you we're going up together.
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
I'm not with him.
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
Uh-oh.
Anyone else feel like running?
Face plant.
Wait. You there. Step forward.
If you insist.
Who are you?
Well, I'm not a Nord. I'm a wood elf, see? Might even be a Cockney one. Yeah, that'll do. Otherwise, we're gonna be here all day. That's great. Lovely. Let's keep going. Done. They call me Chet Laser.
Not many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains returned to Valen.
But I'm not from Valenwood.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
No! No!
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Usurp. Word of the day.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Ho ho!
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry
on. I got a feeling it's a dragon.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Wish.
Come on, I haven't got all morning.
Time's up, let's do this.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
Oh. It's gonna leave a mark.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
As fearless in death as he was in life. Oh snap.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said next prisoner.
To the block.
You wanna go first?
Nice and easy.
You? No? Okay. Nice hat. Oh no. Are you not even gonna clean this? Blood and whoa.
What in Oblivion is that?
It's a dragon.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds.
I summoned Bahamut.
Dragon!
Magic missile. Well, that was unexpected.